video, baby! Woo! What's going on, it's boy TV Dell. Welcome back to another video. Smash that like button off the ripper. The shirts sold out, but they are back now. So the Toxic and the I'm Toxic AF shirts are back. The link is in the description. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram for the 4th of July weekend sale. I'm gonna have like a little promo code for y'all. After you watch this video, make sure you go to the TPendell TV channel. I got another video over there where I'm telling y'all the rules and the tips to a sneaky link up. Share this video with a friend. Show some love in the comment section. Let's get this party started. The sneaky link that's going good, and all of a sudden the boyfriend or girlfriend pops up. Hey, I'm a little apple. You want to sit?
I'm good.
All right. You're already sauced up.
Here.
So what's up?
I mean, what's that?
I've been trying to get at you for a little minute.
I know.
I don't want you to start acting crazy after we link, though.
I'm not going crazy. Don't you act crazy.
I ain't. So don't be posting no pictures.
You don't be posting no videos.
All right, I'm just making sure we're on the same page.
Yes, no face, no case.
I like that.
Mm-hmm.
So what's up? What else? What else going on? Oh.
That's my
girl at the door.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I ain't never scared.
No. I need you to go ahead and find your best hiding spot in this hole. Try to jump over the couch and get behind some of these curtains. Hurry up. Hey. She killed people. Yeah, get behind. Mm-hmm. She shamed a bitch last week. Yeah. Baby, come on in, baby. What's up, baby? Why you banging on the door like that?
Hey, babe.
What's going on? Everything okay?
No, why haven't you been answering my phone calls?
You called me?
Yeah, I called you. I called you a good couple of times.
Yeah, I had my phone on Do Not Disturb because, you know, I just got a new job and they don't want me on my phone. They caught me twice already. It only been 2 days. So I'm still in a probationary period, so I didn't want to get hemmed up and deal with no bullshit. So I was like, let me just put my phone on Do Not Disturb so I don't lose the job, because I'm trying to bring that bread home to you.
You're right.
I'm a provider, baby.
You do?
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, so that's all. That's really what went down and how it went down. You kind of startled me a little bit. You banged on the door like the police.
You know, I be tripping sometimes. Mm-hmm. But as I said, you wasn't answering my call, so I just had to make sure, you know, you was okay and stuff.
I appreciate that. What's wrong, baby? You got a boogie? You got sneeze? Bless you?
No.
What you doing?
It smells like another female in here.
Nah, babe, I have fried some catfish over there, so that's what happened.
Got some funky pussy in here.
I would never do that. I don't even move like that, baby. My back is bad. I don't even move like. Let's go to the back room. I got candles on back there. I got a baby oil.
You do?
Uh-huh. Yeah. I just put your little Coochie Blaster 3000 on the charger.
Oh.
It's ready for you, baby.
All right.
Let's go to the back room.
Come on,
meet me at the back room. You won't be lonely. Meet me at the back room. When they are alone. Hey, and I'm gonna miss everybody. And I'm gonna miss everybody. Get your ass out of step. I'm gonna miss everybody. And I'm gonna miss everybody. Living on the king. Yeah, I'm coming.
The playful sneaky link.
Hey, back up. Come on. Yeah. Oh, she spit on Aaron. Yeah, then you go. I told you where to stop playing with me.
Damn. You need to stop playing with me.
No, you need to stop playing with me.
I said stop playing with me.
I'm not trying to play with you like that.
All right, man.
On everything. On God. Stop playing. Hey, you got me there.
Okay,
you know how my neck be sore. Yeah. You ain't never get reverse titted, dog. You thought it was a game. Stop playing with me, man. Let me see.
Uh-uh, you ain't getting this though.
I'm just making sure your neck is just straight.
Damn,
what? All you want to do is put. Oh, your motherfucker!
You hey,
chill out. Damn. Hey, stop. I just got my teeth done.
You right?
I got the veneers.
I'm sorry.
You
right?
I got the veneers.
My bad.
The sneaky link, that's straight to the point.
Bring your ass. What's up?
What's up?
I'm saying, where you been at?
I mean, it was traffic, so. I'm here now.
Yeah. Why you still got your clothes on, though?
I'm saying, why you still got your clothes on?
Oh, shit, ain't nothing but a word. I pulled a whole Hershey Kiss. A titty be out.
Oh.
A titty, you see that? You see, do you see it?
Oh, I see
you
it.
You flick that bit. Bling. Yeah.
Well, you lucky this YouTube, because my titties be out, too.
Well, I go to the back room.
Let's go.
All right, come on. You ain't saying nothing but a word. I'm going to take a shortcut.
Okay.
Shit, I've been jumping up this couch all goddamn video. Ain't nothing but a word. Yeah, my titties been out, too.
The super, super sneaky link. Can't nobody see y'all together.
All right, so look, when we get in here, he probably going to be on the couch because he always on the couch. But let me distract him, and then you can come in up after me.
Gotcha.
You all right? don't come in there until you hear me say, cuckoo. But then you got to tiptoe in there. Don't, you know what I'm saying?
So, like, tiptoe in my drawer.
Let me see it one more time. Let me see the tiptoe. Yeah, that's a good tiptoe. Right. So just tiptoe in that hole, and then hit the corner, and I'm going to come back.
All right? I got you.
Come on now, 007
I mean,
and shit.
We got this.
Let me go first. I'll be right back. Hold tight right here, okay? What you gonna listen for?
Cuckoo!
Is it what? Cuckoo!
Cuckoo!
Yeah, let me one more time.
Cuckoo!
Yeah, you gotta project. I like that shit. Yeah.
Cuckoo! Now I'm projecting it. Get all right, you go. Get it.
For the road one time.
Cuckoo!
Yeah, we out.
Aye.
Yo, what's good, bro?
Hey, what up, man?
Shit, man, long day at work. You know how it is, trying to make that money.
Rough out here, man.
Everything good with you?
Yeah, I'm good, man. I'm tired too.
What you been up to?
Still chilling.
Cuckoo!
You alright, bro?
Yeah, hell yeah, man. My throat been strapped up, tapped up, but it ain't COVID. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But it just been good. Yeah. You know, I just been chilling and everything been good. So, you know what I mean? That's it, man. Your day been straight. Everything been good with you.
Yo! You heard something?
Nah, hell, I ain't hear nothing. I ain't hear nothing. What you out here watching? Cause it look like BET and ESPN mixed together. That'll be bet TSPN. So I ain't never seen this before. This shit dope. It's a collaboration.
Yeah it's a little movie or whatever. Mm-hmm. But
that's what's up.
Man, I swear I just heard something.
Nah, man, it was windy outside.
Yeah.
The shit was like windy.
Woo!
So like that, but everything else been good. But I'm about to get out here, probably lay it down.
Are you trying to get in the game, bro?
What you got going on? What you trying to play?
Like, you know we play 2K all the time. You know me. You be out here, bro.
Yeah. I can't do it. I feel like play 2K until I get more than 1K in my bank account. So I'm going to take my ass to the back.
Man,
shower up, man. So don't even worry about me or check in on me. You know what I'm saying? Probably put a little movie on and fall asleep to it.
I feel you, man.
Appreciate you, man.
Hey,
yeah.
That'd be good. Mm-hmm. Hey, but
You can get on that shit, though. You need some practice.
Stop it. Shit.
Hey. Alright, let me get to the back, man. You had some screams, some shit going on. Probably like watching a little scary movie. You know what I'm saying? A little chainsaw massacre.
Turn it down, though.
Yeah. I'm gonna turn the sound bar off.
Sound
you hear a little rattle, don't get rattled. I got it.
Alright.
The in the car sneaky link.
So what's up?
I'm saying what's up.
I'm trying to figure out. You be playing though.
Ain't nobody playing.
You be doing a little cute shit, man. That's why I'm be waiting. I don't rock with license girl like that. You be playing.
Stop it.
That red bone should be playing too much.
Listen.
We're going to get into it.
Are we?
Let's do it.
So let's go to your place.
See, that's the same. We can't go to my place like that because my grandmother there. And she don't be like, I just ain't gonna care. I'm gonna be honest with you, cause I ain't gonna lie, it's a sneaky link. Ain't no point in lying. Like, I just got hemmed up and got caught up with a sneaky link like last week.
So you had another sneaky link last week?
What? I ain't hear you. Okay, it's like, you know, something I hear about the Everglades and shit. It's a lot of animals back there.
Another sneaky link last week.
I did have another sneaky link last week, but that's old stuff. Like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't on that. You know, we ain't got no feelings about it. That ain't even important, right? You had two sneaky links that week. You ain't not did my research. Right. Okay. So I'm saying we can go to your spot.
I can't, cause see, the last time I brought you through, you ate all my kids' fruit snacks. I don't really fuck with you like that no more.
First of all, it wasn't even like that. Like I had two or three fruit snacks.
Yeah, you did.
But it really was the Capri Suns for me.
Yeah. They noticed that too.
It's the Nutri-Grain bars for me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's the Pop-Tarts. For me, like, you know what I'm saying? Growing up, we ain't never had a Pop-Tarts with the glaze on. We just had them little flat-ass dry Pop-Tarts. I'm tripping. But look, if you want to, we can just get in the back of the whip right now. I can take the front seats and move them all the way forward. You know what I'm saying? How tall are you?
I'm 5'3".
5'3", I'm 6'3". So you put that together, that's 10'6". We can make this shit work.
You can do that.
Hold on, you 5'3", and I'm 6'3".
6'3".
That's 11'6". My addition be fucked up, but that don't matter.
Okay.
Come on, get him back.
Action.
So what's up?
I mean, what's up?
No, I'm saying you trying to do this or you trying to do this?
I mean, I'm trying to do this.
Oh, let's do it one more time. Let's speak up, up. Okay. These fucking birds and shit in the background.
Hey, put that motherfucking flashlight up, man. Hey. I don't need that shit out here tonight, man. Calm down.
God dang naggers.
Stop resisting.
Hey, you got any drugs on you?
Yep. Right here.
Come out again and sniff.
All right. Hope y'all enjoyed another video. Like I told y'all, this is a double upload. Go check out the other video on the TV channels right here on y'all screen. Click that joint. Do not go anywhere else. It's a plethora of things you can get yourself into right now. Click away. Go check out the video. Which video coming soon? Just dropped a public interview last week, so check that out too. I'm out.